Hey everyone, it's Tammy with Southern Angels Boutique. This is just a really quick little video I just was going to share with y'all. I decided I wanted to make just some quick hot chocolate, and I thought I would do something a little different with it. Kind of wanted to make it fancy. So I got the, we have this, toasted marshmallow flavoring, and I just put a little bit on the saucer, and then I just got some brown sugar and put it on this saucer, and I got my mug and put it on the toasted marshmallow and put it upside down, you know, like you would do, you know, how a mixed drink, like a margarita, you know, when you're doing your lime juice or lemon juice and salt, so you get it wet, and then you go to your sugar and you want to press that in. I'm gonna do it like that. So then all I'm gonna do is put it on my Keurig. Move this out of the way. Well, actually, I'll probably use that. I'll put that in there. I can just sort of waste in that because it can go right into the hot chocolate. And I won't overfill this. So I'm gonna fill that up. Sugar up. I'm not very good with my measurements. Daughter got this for Christmas and I have not gotten used to it. So when you all put your hot chocolate in there, or if you've got the hot chocolate that goes to it, we don't. All we've got is coffee. I think we've got a few of the got a few of the apple cider, which are really good. I'd like to have more, but all I get are the coffee. Maybe when I run out of this, and then of course I've got tons of tea, regular tea, so maybe when I run out of the regular stuff, they'll get something else. Some cream to put in it. Finish what was left in there. There's nothing left, really. try this together. Let's see. What else? Oh, I was going to try just a little bit of coffee in it. Let's see. Just a little bit for flavoring. Let's see what that did in it. We're experimenting together. I like to experiment on things. Food, drinks. Sometimes they turn out. Most of the times they do. And then I've got this also, the whipped foam topping marshmallow also. Would be to, I don't know if I've got chocolate syrup to put on top or not. Yeah. I thought he bought me some. There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, look, I even made a little heart. See the heart? Okay, so let's try this and see how it tastes. Oh, that is pretty good. Hot. A lot of sugar on it. If you like sweet stuff. You know, that's actually really good. So, yeah, there's something new and different. There you go. Try something that on a cold night when you want, like, a sweet treat. So, hope you like this little video, and please give it a thumbs up. Please share. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.